Greetings. There once was a conference of the world's greatest scientists. During the conference, there was a session held to make an important decision. This august body would decide what was the greatest scientific invention of all time. Many, many suggestions were offered, discussed, and debated. Antibiotics, the airplane, the transistor, gunpowder, the wheel. But after seemingly endless debate, no consensus had been achieved. At last, the delegate from Texas A&M came forward. With all eyes on him, he nervously began to stammer at the microphone. I believe the greatest scientific invention is... And the hall quieted. All side conversation ceased. Every ear now straining to hear an answer to end the debate. And after a brief pause with palpable silence, the scientist from A&M continued. I believe the greatest scientific invention is the thermos bottle. The room erupted. Questions, whistles, catcalls. When once again order had been restored by the MC, he asked the delegate from A&M, Sir, please elaborate. As you may perceive, your fellow delegates are incredulous. Why, sir, is the thermos bottle the greatest invention in the history of mankind? He cleared his throat and looked around him. All eyes and ears focused on him once again. It keeps the hot stuff hot, and the cold stuff cold. It explains both hot and cold. How does it know? In the debate that followed, many claimed the thermos was nothing more than a vacuum. But a consensus formed that this rationale of hot and cold was unassailable. The consensus published papers at the International Data Institute of Thermoses. To make the theory more significant, it was called the Global Thermos Theory. And that is how the thermos bottle was declared the greatest invention in human history. And all who opposed the Global Thermos Theory were called deniers, scientists who rejected, refuted, and debunked the Global Thermos Theory were dismissed, demonized, defunded, disrespected, sidelined, even fired. Politicians catching the wave of the Global Thermos Theory claimed deniers were enemies of humanity. Discussion and debate were tacitly outlawed. Deniers were stripped of the right to raise children, and those who supported the theory of the Global Thermos Consensus joined the International Data Institute of Thermoses. They called themselves the International Data Institute of Thermosists, or IDIOTS for short. Please do not join the consensus of IDIOTS. Please do not accept the invitation to be an IDIOT.